What time is it? I'm supposed to be at work at 9. But where are we anyway?
Essex.
No, I'm really sorry, I don't remember much about last night. I don't really know who you are. What am I supposed to be doing in Essex?
You got a fang?
Yeah. Do you mind driving me back?
No, no, I can't.
Why, have you nicked it or something?
No. I'm the heart attack taxi thief.
All right. I'm Angie, pleased to meet you.
Hello.
How are you? Here, take this.
Oh, thanks.
Don't thank me. Just strap yourself in case I turn this thing over. Son of a bitch!
Didn't expect you to do that.
I'm an epileptic. Well, I've been all right since Christmas. My wife says I'm crazy and ought to be locked up. Perhaps she's right. God, she's beautiful. Wish I could see her. She won't let me in the house without a lawyer. I mean, that's not a proper marriage, is it? Huh? Are you married?
No.
It's the nights I can't take. It was all right at first, stayed with friends. But you know what it's like when you start falling over and frightening the children. And then in the morning it was Max. Can you go now? I said, Mary, it's 5:30 in the morning. She said, I'm sorry, Max. I'm sorry. I don't feel safe while you're in the house. Cigarette? Cheers. Of course, I admit it, I'm a bit of a mess just now. I haven't slept for 7 days. I'm a nice guy, aren't I? What the fuck is going on? I've been driving around in this car for 3 days and I don't know who I am anymore. And it's down to this. If someone doesn't start to understand me right now, I'm going to kill us all, and I mean it! Am I coming across?
Look, Max, we've got our own problems, right?
Look, Max, when this car slows down, I'm going to get out and kick the shit out of you.
All you have to do is call her. Tell her I'm sorry, and I'll do anything. Anything she wants. She'll listen to you, I know. Tell her I love her, and I've really calmed down. Don't say you know me, and talk quick before she puts the phone down.
Who shall I say is calling?
Just say I'm sorry, and that, is it ringing?
Yeah.
Oh, God, she's probably gone jogging. She's maybe met someone else. Oh, God, I hope he doesn't answer the phone. Do you think she's met somebody else? What's her name? Do you want some money?
Oh, for God's sake, just stop jabbering.
Oh, okay, I'm shut up.
What's her name?
Phillips.
Hello, Mrs. Phillips. You don't know me. My name's Angie Taylor.
What did you say?
No, he's alive.
Have some more money.
Well, do you want to do this?
No, just say I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's just if you really feel you can't talk to him, Mrs. Phillips, then he's very likely to kill not only himself, but me and my boyfriend as well. No, it's the way he drives. Yeah, I agree, he's a self-indulgent little worm.
Just say I'm sorry, and I've really changed.
Yeah, keep saying you're sorry. Look, here's Max, bye.
I love you!
Yeah, we're from London and we've broken down. Did you breakfast?
No, sorry.
No, I'm sorry, I know it's a cheek and everything, but you know, we're really hungry. We'll pay you.
Well, all right then. I haven't got very much. Come in.
Visitors since our accident. Do we, Franny? She hates me calling her Franny. Her real name's Frances, but I call her Franny.
You're a chicken farmer?
No, I'm a PE instructor.
May I use a bathroom, please?
Yes, it's through there. Oh, you've cut your hand.
Yeah, it's nothing very much.
What was it, a head-on collision? Or did you smash into a tree, blind drunk?
Tim?
We'd both been drinking, you see, heavily. And Franny said, oh, I'll drive home. Next thing, crash! I lost both legs. Still, at least she lost her license. Well, what do you do?
I'm a typist.
Oh, really? I thought you were a prostitute.
Charming.
How much do you charge? Do you take a cheque, do you?
Tim, stop it!
Tim, stop it! Tim, stop it! Tim, stop it! That's a typical Franny remark! Franny's a nymphomaniac too, aren't you, Franny? Aren't you a nymphomaniac, Franny? She'd kill me if she thought she'd get away with it.
Would you mind cutting some bread for me? Breakfast is very nearly ready.
Ah, the pimp. I was just talking to your call girlfriend about doing it in doorways. Well, I must say, you're a gutless little swine, aren't you? You scrounging, loathsome piece of filth with your diseased trollop. Pimp! Whore! Pimp! Whore! Pimp! Whore! Pimp! Whore! Pimp! Whore! Pimp! Whore!
Sorry about that, kids. Too good a chance to miss. You can't look a gift horse in the mouth, can you?
You've killed him.
Well, I hope so, yes. Hello, police? Oh, my God, something tragic has happened. My husband's been murdered. Yes, it was that boy. You know, the taxi one in the papers. Yes, he's murdered my husband right through the heart with a carving knife. Yes? Yes, it was a wedding present, actually.
Milk goal!
You just leave it outside, that'll be fine.
Would you mind signing this order form? I'm on holiday next week, you see.